Oh my. I got a drop. Hey. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Darkness, back for a main video. And this video is going to be me doing for the last video of Chapter 2, Season 3. Now, you guys know this season's going to end like 1 or 2 days. And, based off on the comic, we already know this, the next season's going to be on Marvel theme. And we know 4 is going to be in Fortnite, same with Galactic, Destroyers of the World. So what I thought I could do to respect this season, because this season gave me a new main fade. Like, bro, this, like, I mean, I was going to change my name to Dark Ninja, and I was going to keep X-Lord as my main until I found Fade, and he literally looks like a Dark Ninja. So yeah, and also it did other stuff for me too. So thanks to you for the season, I'm gonna be doing for Chapter 2 Season 3 loot only. Now I already did failure like this for last season and for early season before that. So now I'm gonna be doing for this season. So basically, the only guns that I can use are the charge shotgun, because it was the new shotgun this season, kind of like Season 9, except they didn't bring back the pump at one point. And I can only use for gold, purple, and gray rapid fire SMG. Now I know for purple and gold rapid fire SMG was in last season in mode, but it wasn't in like solos, duels, or squads, or team rumble, or in any mode except for spy game mode. So yeah, I can use them. Also, I can only use some faulty guns too, which means I can only use for compact too, and also for hunter rifle. And also, I can use any for mythics. And also from heals, I can use any heals I want. But enough talking, let's get the video. But before we do, can you guys please put a thumbs up, also subscribe, and ring that bell. Also comment down what other superheroes you think is going to be in this season. I was going to make the random superhero challenge this season, but now that I know this season's going, I mean, now you know next season's going to be all Marvel theme, they're bound to be superheroes in the game. So yeah, so comment down which other superheroes do you think are going to be in the game other than 4? Do you think Iron Man's going to come? Do you think Hulk's going to come? They really put for Hulk smashes. So yeah, can be likely. Also, remember, you're going to be buying things at Fire Store. Please put code SHYHARDHA. But further ado, let's get the video. Also, you guys like want gold and rapid fire SMGs, this is like the right place to land at. I'm looking for a charge. Oh, there's charge right over here. And bye bye, sir. I can't move. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, no more. Hey, guys, I thought I had that glitch. Like, don't you guys hate the glitch where you can't move? Oh, I hit Jules. Okay, let me pop these mains real quick. Oh, Jules, you're laughing now, eh? But you guys should just, like, hate when, I found a hunter rifle. I just hate when bosses like laugh when they kill you though. Like, we. Oh! Go rapid fire SMG, let's go. No, don't die, Jules, I want your drum gun. Oh, it's 10k, we don't want a drum gun. Oh, that's just, get out of here. What? kid. Oh wait, they put flare guns in this season. I forgot, I can use fireflies and flare guns. I totally forgot. Okay, how many people are in here? Okay, I think there's one guy like under me. Oh, try aiming on me again. Okay. Oh, at least I tried. Seriously, how did two henchmen already caught me trying to be on the roof? That makes absolutely no sense. Even if we were already alert or something else was up or something. There's no way they already spawned me. Well, it doesn't even matter, we can't be a henchman in this guy, so it doesn't even matter if I'm for there. Come on, please have a goal, rapid fire SMG, come on. Okay, well, purple's good enough, so I don't even care. Oi, what's with all that? Oh. And that's just a decoy. Wait, what? Okay, stay down. I was about to say. Let's go. What? I said drop this. What? Because they added this feature in season 3. Also, I had to put it down in a different place. Margaret! Why does it take so long? Seriously? Thank you. Alright. Takes like 1 billion years. Oh, you wanna share me, eh? Oh yeah, it's just AI. I couldn't tell that was a bot or just role player, just super bad Fortnite. No, I'm not dying by Moai. I was so close to dying by Moai because I just decided to pickaxe her. Luckily for that mess. Come on, don't come here, don't come here. Bro, eight. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! We got the dub for the season. Let's go! Okay, you guys, that's basically it for the video. For final video for the season. I really hope you guys enjoy like the next season, which is going to come in 2 more days. Or when I'm going to send this video 1 more day. So, yeah. Again, please, well, I didn't say it, but I said for the intro, but yeah, please put comments saying that what is going to come. I mean, put comments saying what is going to come into Fortnite next season. Like, I already know 2 people that are going to come into Fortnite next season. That's going to be Fort and Galactic. Also, put from sub box to subscribe, ring that bell. Also, remember, if you guys are going to be buying anything except for Iron Sword, then that will be because Troyho AJ, you're going to be buying Mongol. Yeah, remember, Troyho AJ. And yeah, that's basically it. See you guys later. Peace out.